Good morning, students. Today we shall study about Darwin's theory of natural selection from Science 2, Chapter 1, Heredity and Evolution. Charles Robert Darwin was an English biologist, proposed the theory of evolution. He showed that all the species of living organisms have been gradually evolved over the period of thousands of years from a common ancestor. He proposed that principle of natural selection is responsible for this evolution. Charles Darwin had collected innumerable specimens of plants and animals, and depending upon the observations of those specimens, he published the theory of natural selection, which preaches the survival of the fittest. For this purpose, Darwin had published a book titled Origin of Species. While explaining the concept, Darwin says that all the organisms reproduce prolifically. All the organisms compete with each other in a life-threatening manner. In this competition, only those organisms sustain which show the modifications essential for winning the competition. However, besides this, natural selection also plays an important role because nature selects only those organisms which are fit to live and the rest perish. Sustaining and selected organisms can perform reproduction and thereby give rise to the new species with their own specific characters. Darwin's theory of natural selection was widely accepted for long duration. However, some objections were raised against the theory. Some of the main objections are: natural selection is not the only factor responsible for evolution. Darwin did not mention any explanation about useful and useless modifications. There is no explanation about slow changes and abrupt changes. Irrespective of all these objections, Darwin's work on evolution has been a milestone.